As long as you got the DBs high enough, anything will pass. What are you doing?
What do you think? Is it going to fly tonight?
I think you need to video the airplane and keep that thing off of me.
Go okay. on record.
I was going to film the windsock. See that there is just absolutely no wind, so we can't use.
No excuses.
There's
thumbs
no
up.
Excuse there.
There we go. It will fly.
Thumbs All right.
up. Thumbs up.
We know the engine runs. Here we are, the Intrepid World War I ace firing up his mount. Any last words? Into the sun.
Okay, we're going to come right down the runway here, about head high.
Okay.
Probably not in the same way.
So it handles good. Get it?
Yep. I'm getting all of it. Got the roll. Wings stay on. Excellent. Well, Steve, I have to say that I won't say it because this might go on the internet, right?
What?
This flies the best of any of the scratch a plane Newport 17s I've seen.
Thank you.
You've got some significant confidence in your building skills.
Of course I do. Here, how about this?
Holy moly. If that didn't make parts fly off, I don't think anything will.
This is a great handling airplane.
I gotta get out here in front of you.
That's what I'm saying.
So you got the incidences right?
Apparently.
And the balance?
Got everything right, very little trim.
Super. I had no doubts.
Got it?
Yep. Well, you're ringing it out, aren't you?
It just exudes confidence.
That's a good thing. Oops, I lost it. Let's not tear it up before June.
All right, let's try to land it.
Oh, yeah.